Sponsor Beyond the Arc, the campaign to benefit the Greater Lansing Food Bank. They donate $25 for every 3-point shot made by the Michigan State men's and women's teams. So both ball clubs have opened up in one game in the books. The guys made 5 threes. Susie's team made 11. That's 16 total. Times $25. So we begin the week. We begin the season by donating $400 to the Greater Lansing Food Bank, courtesy of the Blue Ball Club.
By time Susie put some of the pressure on.
Okay, our spring basketball trivia giveaway is presented by Alumni Hall with the best selection of Michigan State apparel for the entire family. Located in Eastwood Town Center, Alumni Hall is proud to offer student and military discounts. Now, the winner of our call-in trivia tonight will receive tickets for the next day coming up, Binghamton. That is on Sunday. And they also get a $25 Alumni Hall e-gift card. I don't think this question is going to last long. Here we go. December the 3rd will be a special night for Michigan State because it's going to retire the jersey of a good winner, Draymond Green. Now, as you know, Green holds numerous records at Michigan State, including having the most career rebounds in Spartan basketball history. The question is, which Spartan basketball player did Draymond Green pass to be at the top of the list? Who was that person? And he held that record for a long, long time. So, there you go. Call us in. Our number is 877-525-1678. 877-525-1678. We'll be back with more. As you are listening to the Auto Owners Insurance, Tom Izzo Show.